you have simply forgot what you signed. Oh, honestly, did you not read the colony policy that defines you as company property? That waivers your say in autonomy. The conglomerate's got you in lock and key.